Hello guys, so today we're going to make the famous or viral dalgona coffee in three different ways. So ito yung mga ingredients natin at saka yun ang mga kakailanganin natin. Siyempre ayan yung ating mixer, electric, at saka yung bowl. So ito bali dalawa yung chocolate, either one of them gagamitin yung mamaya, ayan, or itong isa. And then our coffee, and then milk. Sugar ang ating measuring cup. Okay. Kasi itong 3, dahil 3 different ways, bali, lahat is 2/3 cups. 2/3 cups of sugar, 2/3 cups nitong coffee, and then 2/3 cups yung mga boiling water. Ating 2/3 cup na hot water. So, try na natin i-mimix. Kukuha tayo dito ng 3 tablespoons. 1, 2, 3. Hahaluan natin ang ating chocolate na 1 tablespoon. So, mix lang natin ang ating hand mixer. So, lalagay na natin yung ating coffee for our Dalgona Classic Coffee. Thank you. guys ang ating Dalgona Classic Coffee. Susunod natin yung isang coffee. Bali itong isa, kasi yan yung classic, tapos ito yung ating Dalgona Mochaccino. Ito yung ating ice coffee. Pero dahil walang ice, cold milk na lang lalagay ko. No need ice, just plain cold coffee, cold milk. So, ito yung ating cold coffee or Dalgona iced coffee. So, ito naman guys yung ating mochaccino. Dalgona Classic Coffee, ang ating Dalgona Mochaccino, at ang ating Iced Coffee. So, ayan, bububuran lang natin ng chocolate on top. Ayan. Ating three different ways of making Dalgona coffee. Ayan. Inom na kayo mga guys. Madali lang gawin. Ito pwede nyo rin yung lagyan ng any toppings na gusto nyo. Oreo. Some kind of chocolate chips on top. Okay. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe, like, share my video. Thank you so much. So ayan, three different ways ng aking Dalgona coffee. Ayan. Looks yummy.